Hello, welcome back to Talk of the Town. St. Helena Island is a sea island in beautiful Beaufort, South Carolina. The island is renowned for its rural low country character and being a major center of African American Gullah culture and language. Today, Miss Kitty Green, owner of Gullah and Geechee Mon Tours from St. Helena, the Corners community, speaks to us about her role and those who are working with her to diligently preserve and promote their historically rich communities in St. Helena Island. Miss Kitty, welcome to the show.
Thank
I
you.
love St. Helena. It is just it's so beautiful, and it seems very protected out there.
It really is. We the Corners community has worked very hard to answer the questions of promoting the island and looking at land retention, looking at preservation, and just how we can hold on to those wonderful things that people, when they come from other areas of the nation, they come in and they see and they're so fascinated, and it's so charming and it's peaceful, and we're working to preserve those things that are important to the islanders.
And part of the history.
And the history,
Yeah,
that's most
absolutely.
important. That's what we do as a tour company. We promote the history through education. Our tours are more educational than entertainment. We do entertain. We do the stories and make people
I've been
laugh.
talking to you for a couple of minutes. I know you can entertain.
But it's very important to hold on to traditions
Sure.
and teach our young people how important the contributions of Africans were to the nation. St. Helena and even Hilton Head, these areas were areas where the majority of the Africans were brought into this continent. So it was very important to us as members of the community to look at preservation and look at land use. And we're so excited about the county playing a major role in that. Not only are they doing that for St. Helena, but they're looking at land preservation and how to best hold on to the beauty of the culture of South Carolina. And so they played a major role in working right along with this committee.
Yeah, that's wonderful. What is the Gullah?
Well, the Gullah is a merging of culture. The greatest retention, of course, is in its Africanisms. St. Helena, along with some of the other islands, were isolated long enough that those Africans that were left on the islands after the Civil War were able to hold on to traditions. But Gullah is a merging of cultures, which means that those slaveholders, which was most diverse, had influences on those Africans, as those Africans coming from practically 18 different countries, and within those countries having anywhere from 200 to 800 independent cultures, those cultures all came together. So if the French were over the Africans, then there would be French words and African words of those tribes that would merge and create languages. So you can trace it as you look at the periods of history over 400
Yeah,
years.
that's really interesting. So what has been the response of the community to participate with the committee and the county planning?
Outstanding. It's been wonderful because when we've had the open hearings, the numbers were astronomical with the participation of those African Americans who came and white America, because we considered a team. The committee is made up of diverse people from different walks of life that we're responsive to the community and in partnership with the planning committee of the county. And so what we've been able to do, each one of us are appointed based on the areas of the island. And we become the voice for the island. We listen to the islanders and what their concerns are for preservation and for land use and economic development. Because you can't hold on to culture without having land. And you can't hold on to land without having economics.
That's
And
right.
so we're trying to look at the balance of that, but hearing the voice of the people. And so county has played a major role in that, helping to preserve this unique island that was isolated longer than any of them. There wasn't even a bridge that allowed you to cross from Beaufort to St. Helena until 1927.
Oh, was it that
long? So we're talking from the Civil War to 1927. And it held on to these wonderful things that connect us to Africa and then connect us to the diversity of the slave master's ways of life.
Right.
And so it's worthy to be preserved. It is a part of American history sometimes that we don't want to talk about. But out of it evolved a culture that merges with so many other different cultures. And yet we can connect to the motherland, the homeland, of where many African Americans as the descendants they would have come from.
What sets St. Helena apart from other sea islands of South Carolina?
Well, I think I just said it. The isolation helped us to hold on to some things. It's not fully developed. It's very pristine.
Mm-hmm.
There are the culture, the things that define the culture are very much in place with the nurturing process, the matriarchal piece, how our graveyards are, mm-hmm. The connectedness with the power of mothering in the community.
Right.
The church that you go to defines who you have come from, the plantation in which you live. All those things are very much in place. There were 55 plantations on the island.
Wow.
And many of the African Americans are still in those plantations of their ancestors.
Wow.
And still hold large numbers of land holdings. You know, in America, many African Americans, there is a decline in land ownership. But on St. Helena, this is one of the few places where African Americans have been able to hold on to their land and still be involved in agriculture, surviving from the sea. And this is why it's been very important to be a part of this committee,
right,
to help give their voice to the county, their concerns to the county. And it's a partnership. And when you have partnerships,
right,
like that, then I think you get the best result.
Absolutely.
Out of it.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you so much for being on the show today. Everything that you've, all the information you've given us is so interesting. And if people want more information, they can go to Gullah and Geechee Montours.
That's right.
And I know we have the website and your phone number on the screen.
That's right.
So they can contact you and learn a little bit more every day, huh?
That's right. We can direct them to it. And we want people to come and visit on the island. We,
yeah,
have the tours, but there's art galleries and there's Penn Center, the oldest school in the South for African Americans. There's so much places to go and look at history and the impact of the Africanisms in South Carolina.
Right.
And
right.
Good for Beaufort County.
It's wonderful for Beaufort County. Thank you so much, Ms.
Thank
Hughes, for joining us today. And we thank you. We'll be right back with Talk of the Town.